This is it, Grim Reaper. The guy, my cousin, don't like the hand, so I take the hands away, and also this. He's only want the face and the arms and some of this. So I take this away, and maybe I give it some heads. But this is my sketchbook. So now you will see a little bit of my sketchbook. This helmet is a coming up helmet where I will paint a Grim Reaper. I will make it in freehand. And here you see I have some transfer tape. Normally you put it on the helmet, but I do it after. I show you why. It's another way to do it. And you also be free for this cut marks if you're not good to cut it out. On this side I place this, and there will came came to stand 2400 NV. It's a place in Denmark. I place it over here at the top, and in the bottom I let the rest of this one came out. And on the whole project I let blue flame came from here and behind back and go around the two objects. Okay, so follow me in this video, because this be a great video where I show you a lot of detail and a new way to do it. So follow me on airbrush.dagger.dk.